Yeah. So I generally rule of thumb say 2 to 3 minutes, which is probably going to have you really worried because it's hard to get it and distill it down. But this is again the work I do with clients, but also something you can do with yourself, practice. And really question, like, is that answering one of the questions that I just went through for the plot? Is that important? A lot of people over-index on the situation piece, which is the leading into kind of what the story is. People don't need all that context. You can usually cut that back to a sentence. So 2 to 3 minutes is my rule of thumb. However, there are times in interviews where the interviewer doesn't have a lot of questions. And so you kind of need to give them the information without having them prompt it. And in this case, I think telling a longer story is fine because you're trying to get at a couple of the angles of how you want to sell yourself. But if they are kind of regularly asking you questions and pushing things along 2 to 3 minutes, they might have follow-ups. So you have the opportunity to showcase a little bit more about that story. But actually, what that affords you is the ability to use different angles of the same story throughout the interview, which is why that 3 to 5 is actually like a pretty robust set. So brevity is key. It also shows that you're somebody who has that strategic lens. You're not somebody who just kind of doesn't like, doesn't understand when their audience is not interested. You usually see the glazing after 2 to 3 minutes, they're like not as engaged. And then also you're able to bubble up kind of things out, you're out of the weeds in how you thought about that example. You're not kind of just not thinking strategically, which is so key for senior stakeholder communications. So you're showing I can talk to senior stakeholders. I know how to distill this complex thing into a shorter bite-sized thing.